Bandit's Roost. This was the most criminal and dangerous neighborhood in New York in 1888. The neighborhood is called Bandit's Roost at 59 1/2 Mulberry Street.